Oh my god. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to go down here. I don't want to bore you watching me die repeatedly, so. We'll just skip the pain and kill everything. Got to be kidding me. Wow, I'm gonna have to cut all this out now. No way. I actually can't believe this.
Up in my reports many times. Too many.
It's good that we found you, Knight Commander. The Canari are...
It's obvious what they're doing. The Canari are taking people to the keep, and may already be in control. We will need to deal with them.
Let those guys fight it out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
To control it, you mean?
Tell us then, what is our course of action?
Are you...
Decide quickly. We have no...
Hey, dirty, maybe I got your money. Someone just have like a gun? Said hey. Okay, guys, I kind of messed up here because I had to go all the way back to the start because I lost to the air shock. He freaking destroyed my face. Ripped me a new one. Oh, nice. Got some new armor. I think it's light armor, too.
Here is your fight now.
Man, the Viscount was such a nice guy.
You dare? You are starting a war.
Look at you. Like fat Dothrossi, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted. You do not look up. You do not see that the grass is bare. All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see. But we have guests. Janae Dawn, Hawk. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from these bars. You do not see.
We can still work this out.
This guy should be so easy to kill. He's not wearing a helmet, and I should be able to just punch a hole right through that chest.
Or kneel with your brethren. Few in this city command such respect. So tell me, Hawk, you know I cannot withdraw. How would you resolve this conflict?
There's only one way this ends.
I agree. A Tash Varim Kata, in the end lies glory.